develop a relationship with your people. Learn to listen to them. Listen to and respect your opponents, because they will teach you and guide you. But most importantly, learn to recognize and fight for the truth. Finally, understand that leadership in our tradition is not about taking, but about giving. It is not about leading people, but about leading yourselves. I would like to end by inviting the youth of India to take the reins of this organization and guide the destiny of our nation. I wish you all the best for a great journey. Thank you.